passenger and express train services are likely to resume from 1st April. In a major relief for the passengers, the East Coast Railway may restore all express and passenger trains from 1st April. It was hinted by a senior East Coast Railway official. According to sources, at least 59 pairs of trains are operating on various routes due to COVID-19 restrictions at present. Moreover, 72% frequency of train services has been achieved and the number of trains including express and passenger trains will go up in the state soon. As per reports, around 89 pairs of trains were operating from the state before the COVID-19 lockdown in 2020. Bureau Report, OTV News.